Okay, you guys, this is the Fox J 847, and I am back at you guys again with my gut buster sit-ups. So today is what is today, you guys? Today is August the 20th, and it is on a Saturday night here in Tennessee. I guess it is about 7:30, I believe. No, 8:44 here in Tennessee. I have to get this in. I have to. And I am sorry to the other people or the other person that is doing the sit-ups with me. I am sorry that it is so late, but it's better late than never. So here I am doing my sit-ups. Today is August the 20th, you guys. And I have my granddaughter here with me today, and she is going to do sit-ups with me. My granddaughter, which is 15, she is going to do some sit-ups with me. So, you guys, here we go. Two. Three. Four. Let me do like her. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 20. She probably said her granny is tired already, but she's way younger than me, so of course she can do more than me. So she's laughing, and I am too, because I know she's probably like, come on, granny. Okay, we was on 20. Okay, 20. 21. 22. 23, 24, 31, 32. Ooh. She over there breathing hard too. It's not just me. 32. 33. 34. You know what? Come on, girl. Now I know you're not gonna let this old lady beat you. 30, what was that? 34. Okay, I know you're not going to let this old lady beat you now. 34. 35. Stop cheating, Shawnee.
I can.
Yes, you can do it. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Now I know that girl could do, I know 50 sit-ups was nothing to her because she's a drum major in the band. So I know all that marching she do and exercise. Now, I know she's not tired, but she's pretending. She's probably trying to make her granny feel better. You trying to make me feel better, or are you really tired?
I am really tired.
I don't know, Shanisha. I don't know, but anyway, you guys, let me see. We did 50 sit-ups, and the date is 20, the 20th. And I cannot be glad. I mean, I am glad when the 31st get here. It has been a long, long journey. But yay! I got my sit-ups in today, and I have my adorable, sweet, magnificent granddaughter, the greatest granddaughter, one of the greatest, because I have another granddaughter, the greatest in the whole wide world. I'll talk to you guys later, and it's none other than the Foxy JA47.